Okay, so let's see if I can get this to test run here. Host a game war. We're going to do a joint ops. Unfortunately, I don't have a colleague here to try the joint ops mission properly with, but I want to show it because it's the only one in the game. In fact, it might be the only one in all of Company of Heroes that does this. It is a survival mission. And it is unwinnable. It is the literal Company of Heroes Kobiashi Maru. Two German players here and here. And the Allies just keep coming. And they come in ever greater numbers with ever greater weight of artillery and everything else. So it's not whether you can win the thing, because you can't. It is how many levels you can last. Shall I go position 4? Actually, let me go position 4. Move to this position. Expert. And so basically what you need to do is these three large pools and the roads. You've got to try and build your defense around the idea of them being your front. And the thicker and tougher you can block them up gives you more time. But in the end, no matter what you do, you get taken down. So let's see whether it will run. Custom mission. You normally need two people here and here. And it's, if I think about it, it's the only one... It's the only thing I've seen in all of Company of Heroes land, at least Company of Heroes 1, where it is simply unwinnable. You can't win. It's about how long you can last, which in its own way brings its own fun involved in that. So let's see. It has a nice little intro.
Good luck out there, buddy.
You're gonna need it.
And we're off. Okay, so... Let's get going. Let's go. I need to get this blocked. Oh god damn. Why did I not see that? I should have kept an eye on that sniper a bit better. That's bad news. Let's see what we can do. I need one of these guys to start blocking here. Okay. You get building there. Got 6 seconds left. Let's try and get this shut off here. Quickly, boys. Okay, it's on. It's on. Okay, you boys, I need you to start blocking like crazy here.
Okay, here we go.
truck is escaping here, I think. Help the truck to escape. Well, I didn't really help it escape, but it did anyway. So I gained something from that. I don't know what I gained, but anyway. These glider landings are a pain, but that's why I put buildings back here, so they get shot up at least. Wow, I don't know what killed me there, but something wiped me out. Now you see the reason why I put these here. Thank you. Oh boy, where did that go? Okay.
Thank you.
the unkillable opal trucks. Another unkillable opal blitz truck. Our truck is trying to escape. The allies are so furious now, they're hitting each other. Oh, it's because there's a truck there. Uh-oh, look at this lot coming now. Yeah, that's the end, I'm afraid. What are we at? Level 23. Okay, so basically here's the challenge. What level can you get to? I did it with a friend. We got to level, I think, 32 or 34. But, like, the last 10 levels are just hell. Oh, okay, what did I manage to do? Let's have a look. God. Vehicles destroyed 145 vehicles. Okay, there we go. What can you do?